Hi everyone, my name is Muhammad Haziq Najmi bin Husain and I'm from Nilai Polytechnic. Today I would like to talk about my product, which is LG Television.
Let me start by introducing to you guys about LG company. This company was founded by Ko In Hoi. The company headquarters are in Yeouido Dong, Seoul, South Korea. This company was founded in October 1958. Before this, LG are known as Good Star. But in 1995, LG rebranding their company names to LG Electronics. Now, let me continue by telling to you guys about the feature of this television. The feature for this television is OLED HDR. OLED HDR is a new technology by LG that makes screen produce more bright and sharp picture quality. Next, I would like to move on to the characteristics of this television. There are two characteristics for this television. The first characteristic for this television is audio. This television are using Dolby Surround 7.1 technology. This sound technology will make you feel like you are in the cinema. The second characteristic for this television is remote. There are two remotes for this television. The first remote is a basic remote and the second remote is a magic remote. LG Magic Remote is more compact and slimmer compared to Sony Magic Remote. Finally, I would like to tell to you guys about the functions of this television. There are three functions for this television. The first function for this television is watch movie. The second function for this television is play games. And last but not least is to surf internet. Ladies and gentlemen, this television I need to be in your house or your restaurant because it is have a great picture quality that using OLED HDR screen technology. That's all for me. Thank you for listening. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and have a great day.